some dogs in ancient Egypt had their own servants and their own goals.